Brackenfell High School violence needs to be solved. Making sense of Brackenfell High School clashes, here's what you need to know. Brackenfell High School in the Western Cape is a talking point across the country as scores of South Africans weigh in on a confrontation that took place outside the school on Monday. F supporters demonstrated outside the school after it emerged that parents had organized an unofficial private matric ball which was attended exclusively by white pupils and two teachers. The school had canceled the official event due to the pandemic. One of the event's organizers, who spoke on condition of anonymity, told a viewer that the event was not designed to exclude black pupils. Here's what you should know, the protests. F supporters arrived outside the school to protest against the matric ball and alleged racism at the school. In videos shared online, angry parents can be seen confronting the red berets, leading to a violent altercation. Rocks were later thrown between the two groups. Police used stun grenades to disperse the protesters. At least one person was arrested. Western Cape Government Response. Western Cape Education Department spokesperson Bronna Hammond told a viewer that the two teachers who attended the event were invited as guests. The province's education MEC, Debbie Schaefer, condemned the violence from parents and F protesters. She said matric pupils had been through a lot and should not be subjected to a confrontation of this nature. I am deeply disturbed by the violent clashes that occurred outside Brackenfell High School this morning over a private matric celebration organized by some parents of learners who attend the school, she said in a statement. I strongly condemn both the actions of the F members and those parents outside the school who used violence to address their concerns. Violent attacks are simply not acceptable and will in no way benefit our learners. Violence is also not a solution to solving disagreements. Cyril Ramaphosa denounces violence. President Cyril Ramaphosa on Tuesday described the events which occurred at the school as unfortunate. He also condemned the violence and allegations of racism. It is the right of every South African to engage in peaceful protest, and any actions to suppress the right to freedom of expression, particularly through violence and intimidation, must be roundly condemned. Ramaphosa urged South Africans to ensure that their actions do not undermine the values of non-racialism.